And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
La vie est belle, Eau de Parfum, and the new Iris Absolu, Lancôme.